Hi everyone, sorry it's been a couple of weeks since I've filmed a video. Life has just been a little bit hectic, but I am back with workout number 6 for you. Again, a quick, simple, effective home HIIT style workout, something that you will be able to squeeze in your busy, hectic days. So we've got 5 exercises, which we're gonna do for 30 seconds each with a 10 second rest in between. We are gonna look to repeat this round 3 times, okay? Now remember, being at home, you got the beauty of the pause button. I don't while I'm filming, so enjoy, let me know what you think and give it your all, okay? Let's do this. Your first exercise that we are gonna start with is your sprint, okay? So I'm gonna set my timer on my phone, 30 seconds. Again, I'm gonna assume you've warmed up. I already have, so we are going in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, sprint down on the spot. Keep that speed for me. This is a 30 second exercise, okay? Really getting that heart rate up. Pick those knees up for engaging more of the core. Just gonna keep checking my phone. We have got 8 seconds left. Come on, keep it going, keep it going. Keep that speed. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. And relax. 10 seconds, we're gonna go into a squat lunge. So we're gonna stay deep. We're gonna lunge. Squat, lunge. Changing legs, okay? Let's go. So we're gonna go squat, lunge, stay deep. So no point giving straight in those legs. We're gonna stay as deep as we can on this, yeah? Really burn them quads out. Stay bouncy. Nice bouncy exercise. Keeping the chest up and the shoulders back. Woo! Feel that burning them legs. You keep going, guys, just checking the time. And we're done. Well done, 30 seconds. Jumping lunge. The star jumps on this one, okay? So you're gonna do a quick switch, jump, jump, straight into your star jump. Take the jumping out if you need to. You can go step, step, star jump. Let's go. I'm keeping it quick. Switch it, star jump it. Jumping jacket, whatever it is. You call it, we're going for a star jump today. And good. This one really, really gets that heart rate going. We've got 5 seconds. And relax. Exercise 3 done. As you can see, heart rate's getting up already. We're going to go down now and do oblique climbers. Like a mountain climber, only you're bringing your knee across the body. So we're going to target the oblique muscles. 3, 2, and 1. So like that. Get that little rotation in. Squeezing the oblique, okay? Feel that body weight forward. Make sure you can feel that squeeze through the side abdominals. Nice. Deep breaths. We've got 5 seconds left. 2 and 1. Well done. Feel that one there. Side plank dips. So we're going to go 15 seconds each side. So bring yourself into a side plank position. You've got your easy option where you keep the bottom knee on the floor. You feel like you can lift both legs up, okay, on this one. Dips. Again, squeeze. Keep the core as tight as you can. And a quick transition onto the other side. Dip it. You want to be lifting through this oblique area, yeah? Keep it going, keep it going, keep that neck neutral. And relax, well done. There's your 5 exercises. Now we've gone over them, we're going to absolutely batter it in these next 2 rounds, okay? So we are going in 10 seconds. Get yourself a quick drink if you need to. Remember that starting exercise is your sprint in 3, 2, go. Get a knee go. If you start to get tired at any point, just take it into a step knee. Try and keep the intensity. Chin up, chest up. The more knee, the more core. Come on, keep it going, keep it going. Keep it going. 10 seconds left. Get them arms involved as well. For 3, 2, and 1. 10 second breather. Squat to lunge. This is the one where we stay deep. Like this, okay? Bounce step. 3, 2, go. Slow yours down if you need to. You want to stay as low as you can in this movement. Oh, so you're getting that burn. Oh, come on. Come on, we're nearly there. Oh. And relax. That gets you more lunges. Jump, jump, star jump. Go. Straight in. Switch, switch, straight in. Switch, switch. Boom, explode into that star jump. Boom, that's it. Get deep on them lunges. So you're really powering up through the butt cheek. Oh, and again, come on. Come on, we're nearly there. And relax. Oh. Oblique climbers. Down on the floor. Stay with me, guys. Go. Body weight forward. Keep squeeze on the obliques. Use this one to kind of catch that breath a little bit. Let that heart rate calm down. Oh, 3, 2, and relax. Side plank dips. I don't know why I got up then. Get yourself ready. 15 seconds per side. This is your easy option. Keeping that knee on the floor. You're going for the hard option. Lift. Oh, breathe out every time you push it up. Right, quick transition. Change sides. Quick as you can for me. We don't want to waste any seconds. Again,
you will not
breathe out.
Sound like DJ Conedgy.
Oh, and relax. A little breather, guys, before we go again. Told you this is a quick one. I haven't told you that it's a finisher to it, have I? Oops. Oh, quick breather. We are going again. 30 seconds on each one. 3, 2, go, sprint, come on, come on. Make this your best round yet. I want everything to be fast and explosive, yeah? That's the whole point to hit. High intensity. Come on, come on. We're not there yet, come on guys. Come on, come on. Keep picking that knees up. Keep that core tight. 3, 2, and 1. Squat to lunge. Go. Stay low. Stay bouncy. Nice deep breaths. Oh, we've just gone halfway. Oh, my legs. And relax. Are you still with me? Oh my word. Jumping lunge to star jump. Three, two, go, come on. Get the depth. You're firing up through the glute. Make sure them arms on that star jump go right above that head. Oh. Oh God. Come on. Oh, 3 seconds. Two and one. Obliques. Holy moly. Get ready. Oh, go. Catch your breath on this. We've slowed the move down a little bit. Make sure you're getting that knee right across to get the maximum signal on those obliques. Yeah, 10 seconds left. Nice deep breath. Keep that body weight forward, your bum should have been in the air. And relax. Don't get up. Side planks. Holy moly. Are we ready? Go. Again, keeping that intensity, okay? Get yourself a quick drink. Four squat jumps. Four star jumps. Four lunge jumps. In three, two, one, go. Powerful, high squat jumps, yeah? Straight in to star jumps. Straight, one, two, three, four. We go again. One, two, three, four. Star jumps. One, two, three, four. Lunges. One, two, three, four. We go again. One, two, three, four. Star jumps. Take your time if you need to. Lunge jumps. Two, three, four, we go again, come on. We're halfway. Oh my word. Two, three, four. You might start slowing down, but that's fine. Just don't stop. Oh God. Two, three, oh, four. Oh my word, come on. Power. I know we were ready to power left, didn't we? Two, oh, three. Oh, God. Oh, guys, I don't blame you if you muted me. I'd mute me. Two, three, four. God, come on, guys, we're nearly there. We're nearly there. Come on. Oh, my God. One, two, three. Oh, four. 3 seconds. And relax. Oh, my legs. Oh. Oh, now that's what you call a good HIIT workout. Oh my God, I feel like my heart is about to ping out of my chest. That's how hit should be. Sure, but my God, intense. Well done. That was a nice wake up for a Sunday morning. Sweating? Let me know what you think. Put your all into this one. It's short, but it's hard. Minimal rest. Try not to stop. Enjoy it, guys. Comments, likes, shares. Welcomed. See you later.